Awesome cloaks. Match my tuber. Oh, BT pause chat. Need to run it back. Get another YouTuber? Agreed, agreed. Or just play... Evolution? Oh, I'm not for Ash this game. Fuck it. I saw a sword this game. I'm not for Ash. I'm not for Ash. Oh, wait, but I have a knife edge. It's Doom. Never mind. Fuck it, just sack it anyways. Or Tryndamere? Let me just do Tryndamere. Tryndamere's fine. Render roll, I do IE, Hurricane, plus one. I just roll at 3-2. I can also do BT, like IE Hurricane, or yeah, BT IE TSS Hurricane, or something. Oh, it's too ardent. Loss. Wait, can I be a 5 blue streak this game? I feel like a cat. Some really weak players are weak boards. Actually, maybe I can. Yeah. Let me just play Sean's board. Look at loss. Good glove here. Glove or bow. Ooh, I had a lot of rec size. I mean, a decent rec size shop here. Yeah. 2020 rec size PVE? Weird chat. Okay, it's probably BT. Well, I'll probably say it's just on BT, actually. I'll just play whichever one I hit. Tryndamere or Rek'Sai? Oh, I guess it may be another Rek'Sai game. Oh, okay, I'm down for Tryndamere next game. Agreed, agreed. I may do IE this game, and it's like Cloak. I may do BT IE KSS. Was I even good on this unit? It's not bad. 3-star unit. I won. It's fine. Strike side 2 broken. What's a mutant? Oh shit, adrenaline rush? Wait. Pause, champ. Whoa. Oh shit, Rex. Such to you. I want this echo. How do I buy this echo? I cannot. Well, I can't. I want Jarvan with the locker, right? Because it's always center of all the units. Yeah. 1 out of 9 Ash. I don't think I'm playing Ash anymore. With this opener? Or this star for Rek'Sai? Whoach. And also adrenaline rush. I'm down to watch his Rek'Sai just like attack like insanely fast. Insanely fast. I'm losing two underdogs. Match. I'm Bing Chilling. Any Rek'Sais? Match. Wait, this Rek'Sai is actually popping off. Why'd everyone run knocking this bomb? Oh? Pause, chat. Pogo? Wait. Fuck. It gained AP. Okay, it's not. Okay, it's pretty fucking bad AP. But, it's fine. Go feel. I've seen worse. Copium. Seen worse. Also, okay. What was my 3-2 roll down? Man. I had J4 pair, Rek'Sai pair, Echo pair, Miles pair, and then hit a single one. Man. Match. Yeah, also knock pair. Match. Also, everyone has a Rek'Sai too. Man. But look at this Rek'Sai go. Holy fuck. Alright, it clicked. Broken the scene. It Oh, it's on the cloak. Muscle? Fudge? Not really. I'm gonna roll once. Match. One more? Match. One more? No. Wait, I'm low rolling my Rek'Sai proc. Who? My adrenaline rush. It's fine. Oh, hey, Himiko. Hello. Also, fuck, I need this J4 too. So I get some more locket shield. Any Blitzcranks? Nope. Chillin'. Holy fuck, that's Rek'Sai. Okay, any Rek'Sai's mod check? Number 5. Oops, that's all custom. Maybe Titans? Titans go for Morello. Bow. I'm done for Hurricane. Everyone wants Sunfire. Sunfire is actually not that bad. And these. Because the fights actually last pretty long. I think I'd rather go Hurricane. I would worst case Titans if I can't get it. Any Rek'Sai's? I'm about to have Echo 3 or Rek'Sai 3 again. Match. Not many Rek'Sai's out. Nash. Fuck. My Rek'Sai got AP, but these two got AD. Match. That's a match as well. Fuck. Rek'Sai. I mean, if I could top 4 with Rek'Sai 2, is this how broken?
Just carry J4 like set 3.
Or even top 5 for RexIT. Isn't that insane? What if your second Rek'Sai you make gets 80 and you play him on the field before combining to Rek'Sai 3? If you get 3 stars, it combines all the stats you get, apparently. Oh, that's how unstable works. Do I even want AP? I mean, AP is good on this. Gonna echo. Sedge, not really. It's just component. Actually, honestly, it's still maybe Battle Mage. It's actually not that bad. I don't have best of slot everything. No way I don't hit Rek'Sai 3. Hey, look at this. Dude, this Rek'Sai is so... Wait, with adrenaline rush? It's lit. With J4 attacks here as well. I'm getting overtime cheese. Oh, never mind. I'm about to have Echo 3 before Rek'Sai 3. Oh shit. Go. Look at this Rek'Sai go. Boom, boom. The 2 cost. I'm still level 6 at 5-1, by the way. And I'm still winning rounds. Huh? fucko. Oh, fucko. No Rek'Sai next shot. No Rek'Sai, no Rek'Sai. Fuck. Please. Please. Let me hit. I'll say pretty good loss here. For him having Tryndamere 3 versus my Rek'Sai 2. I still have 0-3 stars playing a reroll comp at 5-3. Any explainers? Match. Match. Any explainers? That's a Lucian 3, that's a Tryndamere 3, that's a Lulu 3, thought to be a Senna 3. Where's my 3 cost? Or 3 star? That's a Twitch 3, that's a Ezreal 3, that's a Singe 3, that's everything 3. I still have 0-3 stars, by the way. 0-0. Playing a reroll comp at 5-3. 0-0. There's only... five other Rek'Sai gone. So I have 0-0. I don't even want to. Not for 5 cost. Bro, this is like the fucking 20th Sejuani I've seen. Hello? 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 Hello, 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 hello. Still 0 Rek'Sai I saw on that roll down. 0. That's pretty good. Oh shit, top 6? Oh wait, never mind. Oh shit, top 6? That's not bad. Hello? I'm about to get CC'd. Oh, never mind, we're chilling. Oh shit, top 5? Hello? Senna do anything. After a certain point, she just heals my Rexha. Because it just gains too much resistances. I have to send it this turn, otherwise I'll level to 7 next turn. Pause, chat. Do I want to move Lost Whisper? No. I'm pretty sure Lost Whisper is always on this guy. It's because it's always next to my Rek'Sai. Should have leveled here, whoops. Hey, help me every time I come into your stream, I have an uncontrollable urge to spam wank. I think I also have the same problem. Wank. Okay, I'm Rek'Sai 2020, don't contest online. Yup. No contest, do not contest me. I am 2020 Rek'Sai online. On the 16th, Rek'Sai Dami Mami. If only you hit 2 stages ago, Pogo, yeah. Wanky. Oh shit. PG. It's probably Kha'Zix, actually. Showing stable boss. I should be chilling. Doesn't that comp depend so hard on the mutant? No. You can play with any mutant. It's that broken. I mean, the best one's Adrenaline Rush, but for sure. But you can literally just play with any mutant. I'm just leveling for Zac next turn. Or he came cast Pogia. Someone tell Mort before it's too late. Rage. No first, no first. I figured out my 2020 comp. It clicked. Honestly, isn't this way better? Yeah. Seems balanced to me. Yup. Good job, Mortog. You're doing a great job.